like I'm paranoid in the nighttime. Even when I'm trying to go to see my brain chimes. Thinking about people and I'm thinking about life. Where a small thing could have led to gold mines. And I try and I try and I try to take these thoughts and rationalize. But these thoughts seem to captivate and take control of my life. Sit alone in my room thinking about yesterday. Wondering what I could have done to make a better day. Thinking about a conversation and what I say. If I could go back in time and take what I said away. All these thoughts give anxiety. Wish that they would go away quickly. But it won't start, I'm in the backseat. They infiltrate me and they change what I see. Cause I think about people and what they say to me. Feels like the filth, like the words are empty. I wonder if they're just being friendly. Or if what they're saying is what they truly mean. Cause I had conversations that seem one way. That they don't really wanna talk to me. But it's just my mind playing tricks constantly. I gotta bring these questions back to reality. Woo! I feel like I'm paranoid in the nighttime. Even when I'm trying to go to see my brain chimes. Thinking about people and I'm thinking about life. Where a small thing could have led to gold mines. And I try and I try and I try to take these thoughts and rationalize. But these thoughts seem to captivate and take control of my life. Notice my changing. My reputation seems stationary. Want them to see that I'm not who they think. Made myself known and abused in for place. Want them to see I'm no associate. Hate things I done but I just can't express. Cause they say be yourself but I don't like my skin. I see people who I wish really knew the newbie. Take away experience so I get a repeat. When I meet someone that makes me uneasy. Cause I wanna hit someone told them I immaturity. Think about how my past self was last week. Do one thing that was embarrassing. Can't shake it off, I think about it endlessly. Still tryna change how I am perceived. I feel like I'm paranoid in the nighttime. Even when I'm trying to go to see my brain chimes. Thinking about people and I'm thinking about life. Where a small thing could have led to gold mines. And I try and I try and I try to take these thoughts and rationalize. But these thoughts seem to captivate and take control of my life.
It just pours onto my face. I'm trying not to fray, but the pressure gets to me. And when I think I'm safe, it just pours onto my face. I'm trying not to fray, brave, but the pressure gets to me. When I think I'm safe, it just pours onto my face.